step production. Typically a tempo of 140 beats per minute is selected. First, we begin with a simple kick and snare pattern, like so. Next, it's time to add some hi-hats and cymbals to fill those spaces. Add some modulated bass lines, and be sure to make them heavy. Why not try adding a synth lead in a higher register? Perhaps some sound effects or pads. And now you are ready for the most important part of any filthy dubstep banger. The drop.
Fucking amateur.
Oh, That's I'm gonna try it out.